Hi Victorious morning dears. Today we are see about puzzles. Are you ready to see that? Can you solve this puzzle? See the first one. Here example. 24 H in a day. Here H denotes shortly, D denotes shortly. H means hours, D means day. Answer 24 hours in a day. H would abbreviation hours, D would abbreviation days. Here given one 90 D in a R A. Here D have one abbreviation, R have one word, A have one word. Identify that. D for degree, R for right, A for angle. 90 degree in a right angle. 90 degree in a right angle. Okay. Next puzzle. 26 L of the A. Here L and A have words. You guess the words. 26 letter of the alphabet. Here L represent letter, A for alphabet. 26 letter of the alphabet. Next third one. 7 D of the W. Here D have one word, W have one word. Guess. Any guesses? D for days, W for weeks. Answer is 7 days of the week. 7 days of the week. Next, 7 W of the W. Here W both are have represented two words. Any guess? W for first, W for wonders. Second one W for world. 7 wonder of the world. 7 wonders of the world. Next. 12 S of the Z. 12 S of the Z. Here S for signs, Z for zodiac. Answer 12 signs of the zodiac. Next, 5 F in a H. Any idea? 5 F in a H. Here F and H have some words. F for finger, H for hand. 5 finger in a hand. 5 finger in a hand. Next, 206 B in a B. Any guesses, dear? First B for bones. Second B for body. Answer is 206 bones in a body.